Okay, so we're gonna be doing some pull exercises. The first one is just a bicep curl, so turn the weights like that, and then when you come up, you'll turn them in to face you, and then back down to your side. And do about 5 of those. So the next one is an upright row, and so you're just going to go up till you're about like 90 degrees. This one's a bent over round, so let me turn to your side. Good, and then slightly underneath, sit back in the hips.